Comparing the SPAD512S SPAD camera from Pi Imaging Technology with the ORCA-Quest 2 qCMOS camera from Hamamatsu in very low light conditions, we are imaging the intensity gradation fluorescent pattern of an Argolite Argo-HM slide. Exposure time is 100 microseconds for both cameras, no binning. Signal-to-noise ratio is less than 1 for the ORCA-Quest 2 and almost 10 for the SPAD512S. The SNR, or signal-to-noise ratio, is much better on the SPAD512S, but the comparison is not very fair because the ORCA-Quest 2 has smaller pixels of 4.6 microns compared to 16 microns pixel size for the SPAD512S. Next, we bin the ORCA-Quest 2x2 and 4x4. With 2x2 binning, the ORCA-Quest 2 has an effective pixel size of 9.2 microns and a SNR of 1.3. With 4x4 binning, the ORCA-Quest 2 has an effective pixel size of 18.4 microns and a SNR of 2.4. Binning the ORCA-Quest 4x4 gives both cameras a similar pixel size, but the SNR of the SPAD512S is still significantly better. The SPAD512S is the ultimate camera for high-speed low-light imaging. It is really hard to make an absolute fair comparison of two different technologies like qCMOS and SPAD, but this table gives a good idea when one might be a better choice than the other. If you wish to better understand the differences between the ORCA-Quest 2 and the SPAD512S, please contact Axiom Optics. We offer both those extraordinary cameras.